our monthly talk, a part of the On the Growth Path series in collaboration with India Habitat Center. Today's lecture come demo is by Ms. Ambika Khanna on the soul's journey from life to life. I would now request Mr. Aditya Ahluwalia, the chairman of Life Positive magazine, to kindly come on stage and introduce Ms. Ambika Khanna to you all. But before that, here are a few words about our distinguished chairman. An achiever throughout his professional career, spanning more than a decade in telecommunications, media, and information technology, Mr. Ahluwalia's abiding interest in spirituality propelled him to contribute in his own way to the betterment of humanity through Life Positive, which was founded in 1996. Awarded the title of Delhi Ratna in 2004, he is Trustee Emeritus of Sri Aurobindo Center in New York and also holds advisory positions in many organizations. Mr. Aditya.
Dear friends, good evening and welcome to On the Growth Path, a series of talks to unlock your spiritual, mental, emotional, and physical potential. Life Positive's mission has always been to create awareness of a new way of life and to shine light on the possibility of building a world based on the values of oneness. A world where the brotherhood of man is more than just a slogan, and where all of us are invested in focusing on the larger good. A world of peace, love, and harmony. Of course, such a world is not yet a reality. But if each of us creates it, first in our minds and then in our lives, this beautiful world will surely be ours. This is what the Life Positive magazine has been doing month after month, year after year, for almost 18 years.
Disseminating
a non-sectarian, holistic perspective that supports us to connect with ourselves, with our fellow human beings, and with the universe at large. Through articles that throw light on holistic ways to heal ourselves, physically, mentally, and emotionally, through interviews with enlightened souls all over the world, through insightful articles on the wisdom traditions of the world, and through narratives on the journey of individual seekers. We give the readers wholesome, nourishing fare that inspires them to move onward to the great journey of self-transformation. In June 2004, the group launched its second publication, Life Positive Hindi. In December 2005 came the Life Positive Expo, an eclectic international festival of wellness. Now we have a regular roster of events throughout the year, details of which are posted on our website and Facebook page. Our book division, Life Positive Publications, has taken wings, and you can expect some wonderful books coming your way soon, besides those already published. Details about our books and events are also available outside. So Life Positive is growing, moving, changing. Apt indeed for a magazine that has dedicated itself to growth, your growth. Today's talk in the On the Growth Path series is by Ambika Khanna. Ambika Khanna is a certified past life regression therapist, trained by Dr. Newton and Dr. Lakshmi. She also specializes in inner work and rebirthing breath work. She has been associated with Pragya Channel and has given more than 200 live call-in shows over a period of 4 years in tarot card reading, dream decoding, meditation, and relationship counseling. She is also a Reiki grandmaster and pranic healer. She has brought hundreds of people on the spiritual path and given them life-changing experiences. Before I invite Ambika ji to begin, may I request our esteemed advisors, two of whom are here present, Mr. Madhavan Nambiar and Mr. S.D. Saxena, to come and present a bouquet of flowers to Ambika ji.